Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today, we're going to be doing Circle Track perfectly fine circle track.
Perfectly normal. Ginormous.
Lucas didn't tell me how many laps are going to be here.
10?
5?
How many laps?
I don't know, but...
Anyways, here you have the track right here. Something new.
Well, welcome to race 15.
Where's my gun? It's in a new room. You already saw the last race. My bed is not in this room anymore. I know, it looks special.
Welcome to race 15. MCS season 2.
I need to say something that's new. Right here, you can slow down. It's that sticky
mud puddle.
Mud puddle.
You go slow if you go through it. So, without further ado, we're just gonna start it, you know, cause it's gonna be a pretty cool race.
My room is back though.
But yeah.
Let's go.
Joey Logano starts on the pole. Chase Briscoe starting second, and starting last is Science Guy in the two. But yeah, here's the track. It's a pretty big track, so we're gonna get right into it. And but first, we're gonna go straight.
Thanks for the motion.
Yeah, partially.
And the playoffs.
The playoffs. So. On to the commands. All right, here to say the most famous words in motorsports. Coming from, I don't know. How are we supposed to know?
A store again.
Anyway, here we go. Here to say it, Sheila.
It's just a dog.
Drivers, start your
all the drivers starting their engines now, getting ready to get into the race. Who's going to do it today? Joey Logano won it yesterday. Who's going to do it today? You're about to find out. Without further ado. Really? Anyway, without further ado, let's get into the playoffs. All right, here is your playoff round 2. You can see Joey Logano on first with 1 win this season. I mean this round. 2 wins this whole season. Then you got Kevin Harvick, Kurt Busch, Bubba Wallace, Denny Hamlin, Ryan Blaney, Kyle Larson, Alex Bowman. And then the 4 below the cutoff line. Surprisingly, Ryan Newman is below the cutoff line. He has 3 wins this season, so we were thinking he would be able to make it to the Championship 4 and have a shot at the championship, but right now it's not looking like that. So you got Ryan Newman with 51 points below. Matt DiBenedetto with 50 points, Martin Truex Jr. 28 points, and Christopher Bell, man, minus 2 points. Right now, he's not looking too good, but he's still in the playoffs, so we'll see what happens, and yeah, let's get in the race. Here's the sticky stuff. If you get in there, you'll slow down. All the cars ready to go. 3, 2, 1. Green flags in the air. 10 laps here at this track. It's going to be a good one. Chase Briscoe starts off in the lead strong. Martin Truex goes right in the sticky stuff as we start this race. Eric Jones lost a lot of positions there because of he went in the sticky stuff. How about Austin Dillon all the way down there? He's going to make it 5 wide. And the 21 of Matt DiBenedetto making it even wider as Chase Briscoe, Kurt Busch, and Joey Logano go off to a lead with Kyle Busch sailing behind.
That guy's a little stuck in
this. Oh, there's four wide here. Look at all this. 27 Paul Menard stuck in the sticky stuff as well.
He's last now.
By the way, this track has had some bad history.
Look where science
with some crashes.
He's all the way up there.
Science guy started last. As you can see, the pack start to fan out. As the 5 of Larson goes under the bridge, and so does the 6 of Ryan Newman. The 48 of Alex Bowman as well.
Science guy too.
Here comes Kurt Busch, looking for the lead. Oh, and they all lose the lead. Somehow. Here they go. They fan out as they go through turn 1 and 2. The 48 of Alex Bowman in the lead. Kyle Busch trying to get second. As he rolls the outside as they go onto the widest part of the track. How about the 5 of Kyle Larson? They're all fanning out here as well. Look at all this.
Science guy's back in last.
5, 6 wide. They all go through this wide part of the track as Alex Bowman continues to lead. Bowman going through 3, going to the finish line. You can see all the cars fanning out. 9 wide right now, it looks like. That's much more than 9 wide. It's like 11 wide. Look at this. Austin Dillon is really aggressive in this corner. As you can see, he cuts across all traffic, goes way to the most bottom part of the track that he can, as the 48 passes and leads lap 1. Look at this, the 42 getting a huge run. And Austin Dillon, look at that, running the bottom lane. Super bottom lane. That was the craziest corner I've seen a car run. As you can see, he is about to take the lead away. Side by side, here comes Austin Dillon. Chase Briscoe in 3rd. The 1 of Kurt Busch goes through the stickiness as the 22 goes as well. He gets stuck. The 2 of Science Guy gets stuck as well. 18 doesn't know where to go.
He kind of hit the wall right there because he didn't know where to go, so he just turned out of the way.
And then he hit the wall a little bit. It wasn't that hard. Oh, the 95! Oh, almost gets turned. Almost hits the wall there. There's a little space right there, so you don't hit the wall too hard if you get spun out. Kevin Harvick gets in the sticky stuff as well. As they are bunched up back here. How about that? 20, I don't know what the 20 was doing. But as you can see as they go. As you can see as they go into the first corners again. Side by side for the lead. The 3 and the 48. Three wide for 3rd. Kyle Busch, Eric Almirola, and Chase Briscoe. Looks like Chase Briscoe is going to get the advantage here. as they go down the back straightaway again. Here comes this pack.
Here comes this pack.
And you got this one.
Going on really inside.
Yeah, Bubba. Bubba, all the way to the inside. So is Chase. Oh, Chase gets spun by the 6 into the 43. The 43 goes back across the track, hits the 14 hard, and Chase Elliott's gonna go through the wall and hit the wall super hard. Chase Briscoe also hits the wall as the 6 also spins out of Ryan Newman. He's gonna come back across the track and hit the 18 and the 10. Everybody else gets through. Huge wreck here on lap 2. Man, that was a big one. That was also really scary. A lot of scary crashes at this track. Pretty easy. Have a bad crash. Obviously the 9 went through all of these walls here and just hit the concrete wall there really hard. Like this. Well, the 43, the 10, the 6, and the 18 are also in it.
You're supposed to be out. Definitely.
14, the 9 are out. We all know that, but not sure about the other 4. It didn't look too bad for Ryan Newman, so Newman should be good. Bubba Wallace, though, he was pretty crazy as he hit the wall. Big crash here today on lap 2. We'll be back for the restart and updates. All right, Chase Elliott, Chase Briscoe, Kyle Busch and Eric Almirola are out of the race. They all had really hard hits. So did the 6 and the 43, but they are able to continue the race, fortunately for them. But the 48 of Alex Bowman is in the lead now. And they're going to restart on lap 6, so we're going to have 5 laps to go. How do you think this race is going to end, Michael? It's going to be pretty crazy, right? Right? Yeah. But an underdog that's actually been doing horrible so far this round of the playoffs, Christopher Bell in the 20. He's running 4th right now. We'll see if he can do anything on this restart. But without further ado, we're getting ready to restart. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Green flag, back in the air. Matt DiBenedetto goes 3 wide on the restart. Oh, the 88 goes in the puddle. Oh, the 1 tries to avoid him. He goes down. Look at this. Here comes Christopher Bell for the lead.
5 wide in the puddle.
Oh, my goodness. 6 wide. Kurt Busch all the way down there as well. Joey Logano's gonna take the lead away.
Passing all the other cars that people got in here.
The 5, the 2, and the 4 stuck in the mud. Now they're going back. The 6 and the 43 are also really slow because of their big hits. As they go down the front stretch, basically. Front stretch. Joey Logano into turns 2 and 3 as everybody else follows behind.
And here comes Eric Jones.
Eric Jones. How about this? 4 wide here. How about the 6 of Ryan Newman making it 5 wide?
wide.
Six wide. Bubba Wallace makes it. These two have actually been really, really bad the past couple weeks for races. But right now, they're not doing too bad, even though they just crashed. Joey Logano, huge lead. And how about that? Look at all these cars. Lined up, they're about 8, 10 wide there. Joey Logano, huge lead over Austin Dillon in second, Martin Truex in third. How about this? Erik Jones coming in. Can see here in the back, a lot of cars. Here comes Christopher Bell, trying to get in that second position. Here comes Ross, they're five wide for second. Six wide, as Joey Logano crosses the finish line again. Four laps to go. Matt DiBenedetto in second.
Look at Bubba.
Bubba Wallace up there as well. Joey gets in the sticky stuff. I'm not sure if he meant to do that, but the 21 trying to block the 20, they also get in the sticky stuff. And Martin Truex Jr. goes around them to take the lead away. Joey Logano still in second, though. All these cars diving on the bottom, trying to find a way as they go into the sticky stuff.
Ross doesn't know where to go.
Oh, Ross. It sucks for him. Here comes all the other cars right here. Yeah, all these cars are passing everyone. Four laps to go, and they're side by side for the lead. The 19 and the 22.
Oh no, they're still stuck in the sticky mud.
Here they go into turn two. Oh, the 19 gets spun. Oh, what an amazing save. He keeps that out the wall. That was an amazing save. How about that? Kyle Larson's going to try to go around him. He makes it work. Denny Hamlin in the lead. How about Denny Hamlin? Look at this. They're going to fan out wide here. Austin Dillon all the way out. Look at this.
We're going to spread out.
Spreading out a lot. Who's going to make it out? Oh my goodness. Matt DiBenedetto got a huge run. And William Byron's taking the whole bottom of the track. But he gets stuck in the middle. Kevin Harvick.
He's not even where Matt DiBenedetto is. He has to go one more lap to go where these cars are.
Three laps to go. Here they come. Four wide.
They're still all spreaded out and stuff.
Kevin Harvick coming back.
They're coming back together.
Oh, this is not going to be good. They're all next to each other. Oh, here comes the 6 coming through. How about the 88? Going through, the science guy gets turned hard in the wall. Science guy goes. The 20 of Christopher Bell also flips over. A big crash behind as they all spin.
Wait, did you see Tyler Reddick and Alex Bowman were like this? Big crash.
I'm not even sure what happened there.
Look right here.
How about Matt DiBenedetto, though, all the way in the lead?
What happened to the 12?
The 12 flipped over. 27 also in the 1. Looks like another big one here. We'll be back. Honestly, we're going to update you guys, tell you guys who out of this wreck, because, man, that was a pretty big one. It was like a Talladega wreck. Anyway, we'll be back for the restart. All right, Austin Dillon, Dale Jr., Tyler Reddick, Christopher Bell, Science Guy, Alex Bowman, Kurt Busch, Paul Menard, and Ryan Blaney were all in the crash and are now out of the race. But Kevin Harvick, Joey Logano, and Martin Truex Jr., however, are allowed to get back on the track, and they were able to fix their car from messing up the finish line. Anyway, here we go. We're about to restart the race. 3, 2, 1. 11 cars left. Green flag back in the air. 2 laps to go. How about a great restart for William Byron? As well as Kyle Larson, but he runs into the sticky stuff. Everybody's able to get around him. Here comes Ross Chastain. 3 wide for the lead. Ross Chastain. But the 43 is pushing the 21. How about this? Matt DiBenedetto and William Byron side by side. Here comes Ross Chastain to the inside. Bubba Wallace on the outside. 4 wide. 5 wide. Here comes Kevin Harvick on the bottom. Harvick able to get it on the bottom, but the 43s. How about the 42 and the 4? Kevin Harvick takes the lead.
Getting a little loose.
The 4 doesn't even have a win this season.
Oh.
Here's our the first 3 cars. Kevin Harvick's going to run the very bottom. The 42 and the 6 are going to run the very top. The 19 getting a little loose. He's loose around traffic. Kevin Harvick coming off the turn. We have trouble. The 19 spins. He gets loose into the 22. The 19 hits the wall hard while the 22 is able to save it. But the 19 is going to be out of the race as he hits the wall really hard. Caution came out before Kevin came back to the restart zone. Now there's going to be 10 cars left.
How many laps to get?
There's going to be 2 laps to go still. Anyway, here we go, man. We'll be back for the restart. Martin Truex Jr. out of the race after a huge hit in the outside wall. All right, here we go. We're about to restart. Anyway, 2 laps to go. Martin Truex out of the race now. There's only 10 cars left. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. They're coming around to the restart zone. Green flag, back in the air. How about the 24 trying to make a big move, and 4 drivers already in the sticky stuff. As you could tell, the 43, here comes Bubba Wallace. Kevin Harvick trying to battle off the 42. Now he's trying to block the 95. Here they go down the straightaway. These guys are back. Kevin Harvick in the lead. Eric Jones in second. Ross Chastain in third. How about Joey Logano diving down to the bottom, and Denny Hamlin as well. Bubba Wallace all the way on the top. What a move. Bubba Wallace, how about that? Bubba Wallace and Ryan Newman, here comes the 21!
They're spreading out.
All 10 cars spreading out now. The 6 and the 21 side by side for the lead. Here comes the 43 on the outside. They're gonna come back together. This is exactly what happened a long time ago when they got in a big, big crash. What's gonna happen this time? They're four wide for the lead. They're all coming back together now. The 95 cuts in front of the 4, and around goes the 95. He spins the 43. 43 saves it. The 95 saves it. They stay green. Here we go. One lap to go. Denny Hamlin in the lead. Here comes Ryan Newman on the outside. Here comes the 24, and again for the second time in a row, he goes in the sticky stuff, but so do they.
Oh no, the 95.
The 22. Oh, the 95 can't go anywhere. Plows in the back of the 43. And the 95 goes straight into the wall. No caution, they're three wide. These cars are still in the race. Only three look like they can't win anymore. Here they come. Into turns 2 and 3. They're four wide. Someone needs to make a great corner here. The 21 of Matt DiBenedetto on the outside. Look at Joey Logano with the huge run off turn 3. He passes Matt DiBenedetto. This is going to be a close finish. The 22 goes into turn number 3. Here's the finish line. Here's Joey Logano. He goes into 3. All the cars diving. The 11. The 11 spins into the 22. The 22 hard in the wall. Flips over. Right in the middle of the 42. All three of them. Here they come. The 21 spins. Gets loose. Here comes the 6. And the 6 of Ryan Newman is going to win. Ryan Newman wins at the circle track.
It looks like he was going to tie because the 5 and the 6.
I don't know. The 5 was close, but the 24 finishes 3rd. A huge crash on the final lap. Man, the 22 of Joey Logano went straight into the wall and is now, look how far... He's all the way over there. Joey Logano, man. He's had some bad luck at the circle tracks.
Also, remember that track when he crashed into the finish line? Got bad luck on that one, bad luck on this one.
He even crashed into the finish line on this one. The finish line's bent. Kevin Harvick able to get back going. But it looked like Ryan Newman was in the lead at the time of caution or finish. We're going to have to look back at it for the replay. But we know William Byron's finishing 3rd. Kevin Harvick finishes 4th. But who's going to finish 1st? Bubba Wallace able to get going. He's going to finish 5th. It's going to be a close replay, but here we go. So we have everybody crashing here. Matt DiBenedetto goes right in the wall. The 6 of Newman, he's there. The 5 of Larson gets the run.
I was thinking Matt DiBenedetto or Joey Logano would win. Because they were in the lead fast.
This is the finish that everybody's been waiting for. Who gets to the line first?
Let me look at it up here, too.
Kyle Larson with the run. And coming to the finish line, I'm going to have to bring that back a little bit. Larson had a huge run. Coming to the finish. Who's your call, Mikey?
Ryan
Newman is your winner.
Woo!
Beats Kyle Larson barely at the line.
Woo!
Ryan Newman gets his 4th win of the season and continues to the next round of the playoffs, the round of 8.
Ooh, so close!
Ryan Newman, 4th win.
He finishes first, Larson second, Byron third, Harvick fourth, Bubba fifth, Matt Benedetto's gonna finish sixth, Denny Hamlin's gonna finish seventh, Chastain finishes eighth,
who do you think's gonna finish last?
Christopher Bell finishes ninth, and there's one car around somewhere, and that's Joey. He will finish 10th. Joey Logano finishes 10th here at this track. And this is going to be a crazy, crazy results watch. All right, here's your finishing lineup. The 6th first, then Kyle Larson, William Byron, Kevin Harvick, Bubba Wallace, Matt DiBenedetto, Denny Hamsters, Denny Hamlin, Ross Chastain, Eric Jones, Joey Logano, Dale Jr., Eric Almirola, Austin Dillon, Martin Truex Jr., Kyle Busch, Alex Bowman, Science Guy, Brad Keselowski, Tyler Reddick, Paul Menard, Eric Almirola, Ryan Blaney, Christopher Bell, Kurt Busch, Chase Briscoe, and Chase Elliott finishes last for the second time in a row because he had the biggest crash this race. Anyway, Chase now needs a win. He needs to win next race if he wants to advance to the round of 8.
I don't even think he's
so
gonna win.
We're going to see what happens here. Ryan Newman wins race 15. I mean, yeah, wait, no. Well, yeah, 15. He wins
no,
race 14. 15. No, it's race 15.
Oh, yeah.
Anyway.
Ouch.
This was your point standings. Well, your results today. No interviews today, but we're going to check out the playoffs. Here we go. Who is going to do it? All right. Here are the playoffs. So you got Joey Logano in first still. And it's pretty simple, you know. Not a lot changed. But at the same time, a lot changed. So, here are the playoffs. All right, Joey Logano is in first. Ryan Newman is in second. Kevin Harvick third. Bubba Wallace fourth. Kyle Larson fifth. Denny Hamlin sixth. Matt DiBenedetto seventh. Kurt Busch eighth. Below the cutoff line now is Alex Bowman in ninth. Ryan Blaney in tenth. Martin Truex Jr. in 11th. And Christopher Bell in 12th with 14 points. Only. So